we mentioned in the open how well over the last five starts has been going for Drew Smyly. Curveball, sinker, occasional cutter, but it's mostly two pitches out of Smyly. He throws the right runners and left-handers that curveball, and he has got a really plus pitch in that one.
John Birdie, the leadoff man.
And a swing and a miss. Good start. Strikeout number one for Drew Smyly.
Second walk in the inning given up by Smyly. And it'll be up to Brian De La Cruz.
Another 3-2. And a base hit into right center field. Soler is going to score. On to third goes Gurriel. What a battle for De La Cruz, and the Marlins break through in the first.
One of the best at-bats of the year for De La Cruz. I know he's done some damage with extra base hits, doubles, and home runs, but quality of at-bat, that was tremendous.
First and third, the 1-1. In the air, out towards shallow center. Swanson is under it. Dansby has it. Drew Smyly having a grind through the top of the first.
And it is Matt Barnes to get the start. He'll open. This is his third career start. A couple of actual starts, not opener starts, but actual starts.
Nico Horner leads off the bottom of the first.
Line drive, that one out into left center. It'll fall for a hit. Nico Horner's aboard.
Ian Happ had a big home run yesterday, and he's ready to step into the box now. Happ drills one into right center field, a base hit. Horner scampering around second. He's going to go to third easily on a base hit by Happ. And the Cubs now putting pressure on Matthew Barnes. All right, it's up to Cody Bellinger now with two outs and men at second and third.
3-2 the count to Bellinger, second and third with two outs. And the pitch is over, called strike three. Matt Barnes gets out of the bottom of the first inning. Couple of punch outs for Barnes.
Now we've seen Georgie hit some balls an absolute mile here at Wrigley Field in a Cubs uniform.
Uh-oh.
Soler with a shot out to left. Oh boy, you knew that was getting out before he hit it.
Think I didn't. Think I didn't.
Wow, Rod Allen has the lottery numbers next.
He tried to sneak the piece of cheese by Soler. Oh, did he crush that thing.
Gurriel down on strikes, and Smyly with three punch outs. The Marlins pick up a run on the homer. It's 2-0.
The man at first. The Marlins have a 2-0 lead here in the bottom of the third, and it'll be Hoeing to face Horner.
Right-hander to right-hander. Here's a little pop fly shallow center. Racing in is the center fielder. Making. No, he dropped the ball. Everyone's going to be safe. Chisholm made a diving backhanded try, got a glove on the ball. I thought he caught it for a minute, but as he hit the ground, the ball fell free.
First and second with nobody out.
And from 95, he goes to that slider to get the strikeout.
2-2 the count to Happ. First and second, one out, and the next offering over, called strike three. Good sinker from Brian Hoeing, so he inherits the runner at first, Barnhart. He allows the gift single to Horner. The Cubs had first and second with nobody out here at the bottom of the third, but Hoeing has punched out Swanson and Happ.
Two on and two out for Suzuki, who struck out a couple of times his first time up. This time a fly ball out to left center. Communication out there may have been lacking, but Jazz makes the catch, and the inning is over. There's a hit there by De La Cruz. So he's got himself a couple of hits, including an RBI in this one.
Right here, yeah, you would love a strikeout, but if you can get a ground ball double play and get two outs with one pitch.
We get Segura right there for the first out. And David Ross out of the dugout, and it's going to be the end of the line for Drew Smyly. He used 83 pitches, and David Ross will make the move, and Michael Rucker will take over.
So it's Edwards who grounded to short his first time up, 0 for 1 today.
Line to right. And making the catch is Suzuki. Good work by Michael Rucker.
Here's Cody Bellinger facing Brian Hoeing.
Bellinger lines one toward right center field. That's a base hit in the gap. It goes all the way to the wall. Bellinger with good speed. He's going to hold it second with a double. He took kind of a three-quarter strength swing, but still managed to power it to the gap in right center. Here comes Matt Mervis.
Mervis loops one down the left field line. That's going to be a base hit. Rounding third, heading home and scoring is Bellinger. Run scoring single by Matt Mervis. Listen to this crowd.
And it's 2-1. High fives.
Yeah, we all know what a special day yesterday was, and picking up right where he left off. That is a tough pitch, a sinker going the other way. Look how he just stays on that ball. He was like, finally a righty.
One ball and two strikes here to Madrigal. And a cut and a miss there.
Good changeup.
Ball four, there's the base on balls. So it brings up Swanson.
In the air, that one looking for space, and it falls. Nico races to third, and Dansby finds a hit. They're at the corners, and two out. Hap will take his base. They're loaded, and here comes Saya. Great chance for the Cubs right here. Down a run, base is loaded. Saya with a golden opportunity for the Cubs.
3-2. Swing and a miss. He got him. Big pitches from Huascar Brazoban. Leaves the bases loaded. Protects a one-run lead.
That one knocked down by Puck. He retrieves it. And it gets away. He threw it low. And I don't know if Gurriel ever actually had it, but I'm sure Belly, who runs very well, put some pressure on both of them. E3 is what they charged.
E3 because of the hustle of Cody Bellinger.
The pitch low, running is Bellinger. The throw to second base, not in time. Stolen base.
Yeah, the 1-2 to Mancini. Fly ball to right. Shallow, coming in is Burdick, and he lost the ball. It bounces off his body. Bellinger around third, holding. Going to second is Mancini. The new right fielder is Burdick. He came in and lost that ball in the sun. It hit him in the right leg and caromed over toward right center. The Cubs get a big break. Now Nick Madrigal has a chance to drive in the tying run, or better yet, the tying and go-ahead runs.
Base hit into right field. Bellinger in. Here's Velasquez to the plate. He's in. Madrigal to second, and the Cubs lead.
Cubs lead 3-2. Listen to this crowd.
Sliding in there with a go-ahead run. Everybody on their feet at Wrigley.
And now it's Miguel Amaya. This would be a good chance for him to pick up his first major league hit. Puck fires. Up the middle. Edwards charges under his glove and into scores Madrigal. And that should be his first big league hit. Hugs.
Mom and dad are loving it.
It's a hit.
But that's his first major league hit, and the Cubs lead 4-2. Two down, nobody on. Gene Segura, the batter.
Diving play, Madrigal gets it. Ball game. Cubs win. Alzolay closes it out. Nick Madrigal with a nice play to finish it off. Had the big hit here today, and the Cubs win.